Frost, and now it's Drysdale. Michkov. Michkov for Frost. Frost. Yeah, got it through, but it was knocked away, and now Drysdale back to Frost. Frost holding on to it. Gives to Michkov. Four connect, he scores! And there's the first National Hockey League point for Matvei Michkov. Konechny going after the puck instead of celebrating, as Michkov with the helper. Konechny the goal, fires within two. As TK has a couple on the night.
Well, first off, still a lot of time left on the clock. I know I said that before the Flames scored their fifth goal. Secondly, important for Michkov to get that first point out of the way, and it's a really good play, a down low play. And the Flyers working from the flank. Frost, the one touch by Michkov to Konechny, and another power play goal for the Flyers. Two goals on the power play in their first two games of the season, and congratulations to Michkov, who gets his first career NHL point.
First of many, I think we can say with a lot of confidence.
Oh, yeah. We'll keep an eye on Fedot.